I don't know how you people live down here. It's hot, it's humid. Most of the time it smells like that goddamn river.
Smells all right to me.
You know what it is. It stinks of mud. Wet, rotten mud. It's been buried down deep for way too fucking long. The Mekong Delta had that same goddamn stench. Hated it then, hate it now.
So, what'd you find out?
Frank Pagani runs Tikva Harbor. Reports up to Tommy Marcano, and he has a ship called the Tanager, which he uses to smuggle shit in and out of the city. For the past 8 months, he's been making regular trips to Bermuda.
What's in Bermuda?
Not a goddamn thing. He's really been going to Cuba.
Marcano used to run the mob casinos down in Havana.
My assumption is that Frank has been taking whatever is salvageable from the old casinos and bringing it back up here.
That's a lot of effort to reuse some old tables and slot machines. There's gotta be something else going on.
Yeah, unfortunately, we can't walk up to Frank and ask him. He's in Havana now, and he isn't scheduled to be back anytime soon.
We gotta force him to change his travel plans.
Frank's businesses are centered around stolen cars and freight. Look for places that'll support that kind of activity. Once you start taking them down, he'll come home.
All right.
I'll put a tap on the Coast Guard and let you know when the Tanager contacts them.
Over here. So you the scary motherfucker who gonna deal with Junior Holland.
Nice to meet you too, lady.
Set it down. I don't mean anything by it. I'm Gina Kowalski. My old man and I used to boost cars with Junior before he decided to bring us and throw in with Marcano.
I don't see your old man around.
Died in a cell upstate around Easton.
Oh. Sorry.
He shouldn't have got caught. Junior's running cars out of the best old gas station around the way. Got some pros that come around with high-end rides. Hell, he even got a sideline bootlegging gasoline from the refinery.
Where the car's going?
He sells some here, but knowing how many nice new rides gone missing lately, I'm guessing Junior's getting ready to run a bunch in a shipment out of town.
If he's got people out on the street, I'll get him to talk. Maybe even get word about the pros he's got working for him. See you around, Gina.
Junior's boys don't scare easy, but you still need to get some of them to talk.
Okay, that didn't sound right.
Jesus, I know where you are, cocksucker! Hey! Hey! Over here!
Got him! Tossing a Molotov!
Grabbing some cover!
Time to fly!
I'm at the harbor. Get some guns on these assholes.
Enough said. On our way.
Shit. I'm pinned in.
Another lamb to slaughter.
Just don't let nothing happen to me.
I do not fucking like this!
Destruction? Revenge? Only the devil waits there.
What the hell I just hear?
Whatever you say.
It look like they dropped the body to you?
Nah, the 67 is just built a little lower. Junior's got me trying to hunt up another one in Candy Apple Red.
Get over here!
The fuck has got me pinned!
Oh, holy man. You kicked off the road! Get out of here!
Come on, we want
hostile planes.
How's it going? What?